Stun drills number 7. We're going to stun the cue ball to the end rail between the stripes and the 8 ball. The goal is to leave yourself a shot on the 8 ball. As you improve, start moving the cue ball further away. You can also move the 8 ball to different locations along the rail. If you place the 8 ball at location B, then place the stripes near the top right hand corner pocket. Now try to land the cue ball between the 8 ball and the stripes. At location C, place the stripes in front of the middle diamond. All right, everyone, we're stickering this up. This will be location 1, location 2, and location 3 for the cue ball. We'll shoot 2 or 3 shots in location 1 and 2, and our goal is to be proficient at location 3. The shot is a little bit more challenging. The shots will be more challenging when you're further away. All right, everyone, that is a very tight zone in between the diamonds there. So let's sticker this up and get to it.